Hello everybody, it's a me, a friendly porcupine, and what I got for you today is more images of those new Call of Duty sets from Mega Constructs 2020. Yes, that's right, now we can actually see some more CGI rendering, seeing what they're actually trying to go with. At first we have Captain Price, here's more images, boom boom. Second we have General Shepard. Now here for the CGI rendering, it really looks special, just look at that. Yeah, moving on, of course you have other images, the ones shown on box. Then you have this one right here. I don't know about you, but Frank Woods with the CGI rendering right here kinda looks a little bit scared. Maybe he has seen, okay, I understand, cause you know, this guy went to war, you know, it makes sense. If you went to war, I don't think your eyes would look very sane and normal as well. So, moving on. You can see a little bit more clearly of what the tattoo is supposed to be. So it's actually a dog, more like a pit bull. But yeah, it's cool. Thanks to the CGI rendering, we can actually understand what they were trying to do. And then over here we have another print with more clear detail. Unfortunately, I haven't played Call of Duty, so I don't know anything what that print is supposed to mean. Unfortunately. Moving on, and of course we have Logan Walker. With two knee pads right over there, more detail. And then we have John Saw McTavish with the whole scar trying to go through. That's what they're trying to go for with this John Saw McTavish. Moving on. Next, more different angles. And then this set. I think this will be the last care package set that we're gonna get in 2020, because 2020 is a little low for Call of Duty line. We're not getting super cool big sets, which is a bummer, but maybe it's because they're trying to throw on Tom Clancy. I don't know. Would Tom Clancy replace Call of Duty? I don't know. I mean, a lot of these parts and a lot of these accessories and figures could work with the line, but then again, Call of Duty, it has a lot of more interesting topics they could do. Personally, I wouldn't even mind if they just did their own thing. You know, just throwing military whatever they could. Or even civilians, that would be pretty cool. Here's another angle, of course. And another photo. And that basically wraps it up, everybody. Ay, where am I? Everybody, I completely forgot to mention, but Mega Constructs actually went to their website for the Call of Duty line, because the Call of Duty Mega Construct website still exists. And they updated it with the new sets. Yeah, now that's what I'm talking about. Check that out. You can actually go right now. I'll link it below in the description. But yeah, that's fucking cool. They actually updated it. Something finally gets updated in the Call of Duty website. Yeah, let's go. For real though, I'm genuinely excited. Like, wow, they have not given up on it yet. Thank you, Mega Constructs. And that basically wraps it up, everybody. Well, my comrades, if you enjoyed the video today, be sure to give it a like. And as always, if you want to see more content from me, a friend of Porcupine, you know what to do. Hit subscribe button and I will catch you in the next video, my comrades. Take care, everybody.